Hello and welcome back to Speed Freaks. Let's try and get this hard competition done. And I'm going back with Tempest.
Alright!
Just quite at the low speed. Yeah, if I don't get it next time, I might just do custom in, I don't know, practice skate park over again or something. Or look at the characters that win this tournament and see if they're light characters. Because that's the only thing I can think of is why I'm losing. That the L1 and R1 both affected the skidding. I thought maybe R was like for both. Now I know. So that's gonna be a bit of an advantage. Oh, that was not fair, to be honest, Buster. Since I actually played it last time. That was terrible. To be honest, I'm just going to do this as a practice run to see if there's any shortcuts I can take. So win or lose, then win again. Also, I'm going to try and find the shortcut. Because there's got to be one. A game level this annoying has to have a shortcut somewhere. I'm trying to find holes in the wall or something. Surprisingly, I'm actually doing quite well. Until then, well done. Is it because I'm calmer now, or I've actually realised that the L and R one does it differently? Well, I was getting well annoyed. Thank you. First one, annoying one. Out of the way. Go Tempest. Yeah. Cosworth, Brains. Those like characters. I don't know what Monty is, but he was in fourth. And I think he's a lightish one. Oh well. Keep going. Perfect. I didn't know perfect was a thing. Didn't make a difference anyway. To miss that wall as well. Don't care. Thank you. Cosworth. Got it. Oh yeah, there's something I can do there as well. Now that was unnecessary, right? Where was he? But then I gotta beat the secret character if I manage it. Again? as their tyre. Miss this one up now, seriously, like, should I cheat and reset? No. Nope. But would that affect the entire league? Which one is this one? Ugh. She got two people there. That's you're ready. Really? So who's it gonna get? Slightly helped anyway, so thank you, Matmold. second heading now. Yes. There you go, eat it.
Oh.
So how many times did that take me?
Because what was that?
Those two episodes I split into two. First one was Give Me a Chance. God. Bonus items unlocked. Yeah. No victory for the player. Saving. Don't crash. That would really agitate me. It's like finally you coming first in all of them and then losing it all because it crashes when saving.
File corrupt. You have to delete the save file.
Actually, no wonder Brains is so difficult. That's his robot. And I wonder what his stats are.
Hope this counts. Damn it. I know I can just go to the bonus ones. Hurry up. Wait is free. So if anything, I might just go with you, with your high acceleration. Yeah, you've got a weight of one. You're average all round. Weight of one. Let's try you. You've got a weight of one, which matches brains, but you've got a better top speed and, well, same top speed? No, better top speed and high, better, the same acceleration.
Now.
is easily faster than him, I know that much. Yes, I will try. What a game. Yeah. Right. Wait. You, stats. 4, 3, 4, 4. Yeah, he's got a slight better top speed than him. Just checking something. Okay, they're not there. Sure, there's more. also plugged in there. Why three letters? Okay, so there they are. But I can't be torn on it. Well, I'm just gonna have to do a time attack then on that. So no matter what, I can't do actual tournament. On those different races. No. Oh well. Hope you enjoyed me unlocking Beamer and finally beating hard mode. Thank you and bye bye.